Hello. We both wanted to take a minute in this time of holiday cheer to say thank you to the entire health system team for the immeasurable joy you bring, for the hope and promise that you give, for being who you are.
And during this difficult time, especially, this is more needed than ever. So we just wanted to thank you for each of the really important roles that you play. We want to bring you this great concert that is from the VCU Health System Orchestra. We're sincerely grateful for the commitment that you make to VCU every day, and of course, for the comfort and peace that you bring to all people everywhere. Thank you. Thank you so very much for caring for each other, and of course, for all of us. And happy holidays.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Francesco Celi, and I'm an endocrinologist at VCU. 3 years ago, I had the fortune of meeting my partner in crime, Theresa Erichsen, and we shared our passion for music. For me, it's a midlife crisis, definitely cheaper than a Ferrari, and definitely safer, and midlife crisis to work keep going. So we founded an orchestra just by word of mouth, looking for colleagues and friends in the medical center. And 3 years down the road, here we are. This is a very different season, but I want to thank Dr. and Mrs. Kellermann for sponsoring this holiday season concert. Hope you will enjoy.
Good evening, my name is Teresa Erichsen. I am a nurse with VCU Health System and co-founder of the VCU Health Orchestra with Dr. Francesco Celli. I am also a French hornist and director of this orchestra. I would like to thank two more people before we begin our concert. The first is Kara Dodds. She's an MD, PhD student, a French hornist, and our orchestra manager. Kara did all of the video and editing for the program tonight, and we're so very thankful to her. Second, I would like to thank Natalia OBrien, our concertmaster and violinist extraordinaire. Natalia planned the live portion of our concert this evening. So we'd like to begin. Tonight you're going to see a combination of live ensemble and pre-recorded pieces. We are going to start with two of our soloists, Alan and Miho Saucedo, who will be joining Natalia on the stage tonight. A little later in the concert, you will see our other soloist, Pablo Talamante. We dedicate this concert to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. lot of money, I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. No, oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I could teach my feet to
Okay, Jen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry that we couldn't host you in person tonight, but I'm grateful to the VCU Health Orchestra for bringing us together. What a wonderful performance.
We wish you a happy holiday season and a much better 2021. Good night.
Good night.